But in the studio now, we have one of the latest Norfolk residents to pull on an England shirt. Not a replica, but his very own official call-up. 17-year-old Jack Pye has been picked for the England international squad for short map bowls. Jack, congratulations on the call-up. Well done. Where exactly did you show off your skills then to get a chance to represent your country?
I started off at Wyndham Short Map Bowls Club. Played there for about 4 years. Previous to that, I played at Cossey, but then moved on, sort of improved my game a bit. Played for the England Under-21s for a year and then got spotted by the full England manager and then got asked to trial, so and went from there, really.
And you made your debut, if you like, last weekend, didn't you? How did you get on? Tell us a bit about the competition.
Won most of my games, which was sort of quite good for a first weekend, really.
Best way to stand up, isn't it?
Yeah. And, it's against a president's select team of people from all over the country, really, so...
How did you get into short map bowls then? Do your parents play? Is that how you got into it?
My mum sort of took me along some family members who used to be a captain of a club and then sort of developed from there, really. Sort of went and got hooked, really. So.
We've spoken about this with regular bowls, if you like, and how popular it's been there. People like Rebecca Field, who's been brilliant for Norfolk and gone on to the international stage. Very young lady. You're a youngster as well.
Yeah.
It is traditionally played by the older sportsman or woman, if you like. So why did you decide to get into it?
I just sort of played it sort of once and sort of wanted to keep going, really, sort of improving, sort of winning and stuff like that as well. But
for those people who don't know, just tell us the intricacies, the difference between short map bowls and what I would call regular bowls.
It's a lot sort of tighter heads, really, and sort of like more sort of skill and sort of more
skill. Yeah. I'm sure they would try and argue the difference. But and the other thing, you've also got, looks like to me, a block of wood in the middle.
Yeah, which you've got to go around and avoid, so you can't just sort of go straight for it, really. And there's a lot more tactics involved as well, sort of like blockers and all sorts, so...
So where do you hope this is going to take you to? What can you do as far as England's concerned? Are you likely to travel the world? Can you earn any money out of this?
You could do, probably in the future, yeah. I'm going to Belgium next month, so... And then the World Championships as well, and European Championships.
Yeah, that's the word.
How can people find out more and find out a bit about Wyndham Bowls Club?
There's Twitter, Short Matt Wyndham. There's also Twitter on Norfolk as well. There's shortmattnorfolk.co.uk. People can look on the website and there's contact names for people and that.
Give it a Google is probably the short way.
Yeah,
okay,
yeah.
Well, thank you very much, Chris. And well done, Jack. Thank you very much. Where's next for you?
Belgium next month.
Well, good luck in that one. Congratulations on the call up and keep in touch and let us know how you get on. That's Jack Pye and Chris Mason talking about short map bowls.
Hi, thanks for supporting me on Rally Me. I'm looking to raise money for the International England team because I just got into it this year and someone my age is hard to afford to fund it. And so any help would be greatly appreciated. You find out on my Facebook page and keep in touch with what the money's going to and how I'm doing as well and what I've been up to. So thanks for your support. Bye.